Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Winter Wonderland. Last episode we built Santa's workshop, and now it's time for the interior. We're going to start off by making a big entry rug. And now I'm going to start on some of the walls that will be separating some of the different rooms that we'll have in here. We're going to have a break room for the elves, as well as some storage. And the last thing I'll be adding will be a Santa's office. Obviously, I'm going to replace the torches later with something else. Now I'm adding some windows. And this room will be a storage room where the elves will keep the supplies to make all the toys. And I'm going to add some lanterns so that it's nice and bright, as well as a rug for decoration. Now I'm gonna work on the elf break room. I'm gonna add some couches, bookshelves, a bunch of other things to make it all nice and cozy and a nice place to relax. These couches are going to have pillows on them. And now a bookshelf. And we can't forget a nice cozy rug. Now I'm also going to add a table with some cookies, a nice little snack for the elves. And some scented candles, as well as a plant, some plants, and a clock. Now it is a bit dark, so I am going to put some hidden lights in here. And now the tree, or the leaves, make it get a nice little pop of color. Can't forget to add the windows. And of course, some more light. And now I'm going to put some more windows in some of the other window frames. And now I'm going to add some more light, because it is a bit dark even with all the windows. These are going to be in the more, with more leaf plants that hide the lights. I'm going to start on an elf workstation so that the elves have room to build all the toys. Gotta add some nice cozy chairs as well as some tools so that they can work. And I'm just gonna add a little bit more of a rug, also hiding some more lights. Now over here, I'm going to put some Christmas presents under the tree. And now I'm going to quickly decorate this tree that I have put in here. It's not as big as the one that I did in the first episode, but it's a tiny little tree. And I'm done. Take a quick little tour. I did some of the bits off camera, but this is tons of lanterns to provide light, the nice little plants to provide pops of color. Over here is the storage room, one of the break rooms, and if you walk over this way to get through here, it's another way to get into it. And then if we walk over this way, there will be the second elf break room, slightly different from the first one, but still very similar. Now if we walk over this way, this is Santa's office. Nice grand big desk, and to check who's on the Narnia Nice list. And that is going to be all for today's episode. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Goodbye.